Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. This is your host, Space Ghost, coming from the Northeast Coast. I haven't done one of these in a couple weeks. Just been kind of busy at work. So let's do another one. It's Taco Tuesday. We start off with a Byleth. Some of these are actually really good, too. I like how you get ready to that charge and then bam! Nope. It's like some days I'll be like a champ with counter dead. I'll be like a champ with K-Roll, and then some other days it's just like shit. They should really limit that with his crown. Like how many times people can use it like an item. Oh, my counter right back at him. Got him. The reason why I love this character is he has many options in that he has both offense and defense. He has great offense. I mean, yes, he's slow because he's a heavy, and I get it. what? That counted? How did that count? And that he has defense as in counter. I want that pirate hat, by the way. Oh, bounced back off the stage dead. Would that suck? That's great. Okay, I knew that was going to kill me. That was a no-brainer. Everyone's having a good Taco Tuesday, Cinco de Mayo. Ouch. Just, very stiff and sore from, work. But shit's gotta get done, man. Gotta pay the bill. I should've countered that. Hit him dead around the spot. Crowd still hit him. I was expecting it that time. I'm trying to get better with throwing the crown backwards. And doing like combos that way. Whoop! Whoop! Nope! Snipe! With a snipe! With 1.5 minutes to go. Oh, that's great. I think we have 14 of these today. Some recently happened, some have been like a couple weeks old, so. But I just wanted to share it with you guys. And I will give a shout out to one kid. Check him out. I mean, I know when I get my ass kicked. I've been, you know, I don't consider myself competitive. I consider myself like above average and I guess somewhat competitive, but not to the point where I'm like, yeah, fuck you all and all that. I saved his ass too. Oh, I thought I did. But this kid, you know, he's young. He's very young. He plays a lot of Smash. I mean, he's got a couple thousand hours in it. And his name's Mob M, capital M, and then space OB. He's in my Discord as Newbie Crack Crack. Check him out. He's very, very well with Smash. And I got 3-stocked by him many times. I beat him, I think, twice. Ouch. And it's just... You know, when things... I mean, okay. I admit, I got my ass kicked by a tender. Know when you admit defeat. I mean, I got lucky with facing his Banjo. I got lucky beating him. He's also another K. Rool player. Very, very well played. Yeah, I'll admit, you know, I'll give him, the only, like, flaw I have with him is just spamming the Crown and Blunderbuss a lot. But I get it, he's young. I'll give him, you know, that's the only pass. He's 10 years old. The stage saved me. Counter. A lot of Delfino Plaza as well. Nice. Yeah, it was almost a 200%. All right, back. That's what I like about K. Rool is he can go through the platforms. That's the advantage. I know a lot of people don't like Battlefields. I'm like the only one that likes him. Counter. I thought that would have done it. Nope. Counter. Forward aerial. It worked. Forward aerial. Next. Once I get, you know, hopefully a setup going, I would love to edit videos and crap. And, learn how to do montages, like great, you know, kills and all that with K. Rool. But, I just don't have the technology for that. Nor the intelligence. Hit! Does 20% damage, which is amazing. Oh! Oh, that back air is nasty. Ow. Counter. See, that's what I like about him, because when people try to attack like that, they get countered. Most of the time. I've been, you know, sometimes they know me and they get predicted. So it's like I know. Like right there, I just threw my crown and I should have countered. I haven't had a reverse counter in a long time. Last one was on a buddy of mine, but technically it wasn't like a full counter kill. Sword fighters, they play the same. didn't get under me that time. Counter. See, how did that not kill her? That ain't gonna knock me off. I think I screw up here. Yep. Oof. For a third time I try. Counter, finally, God. Remember, it comes back like a boomerang. People just don't get that sometimes. Counter. Counter. I tried. Oh, nice! Stage spike. Ooh. That was nice. Getting better. I'm taking more risks. Luigi. A lot of the Luigi players play the same. What? How one? Another Byleth. You are very lucky I had that extra jump. I don't know if this guy was just trying out Byleth or what, but... counter. That was actually a really good counter. Oh, nice. But not enough to kill. Oh, I wanted that. Okay, we'll take a dash in bed. Crown just saved me. Nice. Into that down smash. Oh, even the crown came back and hit him. Nice. Oh, but he had enough. Track. I wanted to see if I can get another up kill like that. Dead. The clap is dead, you go. Stewie! I hate playing snake players. That's an oxymoron. Let's just throw shit at people. Yep. Well, the crowd just got him. Ooh. Are you kidding me? That actually connected? Wow. Why I hate snake players. I had to start spamming because of him. I'm not that stupid. The down smash kill before I get die. Okay, that was coming. That was nice. Wow, they called that forward aerial. They counted it. Oh! Into the sucking cock! Nice. Uh-oh, a Jigglypuff. Counter. Ooh, I should have spiked instead of backer. There it is. Oh, what are you doing? Oh, we got an up throw to she tried. Oh, on the way back, the crown killer hit her. Oh! Still not enough! Oh, the crown did hit her. Now she's dead. That was nice. I don't know how many counter deaths I have. Another Mario. What are you just sitting there for, taking the cannonball to your face? Right into the blunderbuss. That blunderbuss, man, I don't know how many people hate me for it. Look at the Fist of Fury. He just stood there. That's good. I tried. Not enough. I'd love to see like a Nintendo or a Mario game instead of Bowser being the boss, it'd be K. Rool. That'd be dope. Oh, that's just mean. Run away. That's what I like about K-Rool. He can actually break combos. He tried like 3 times trying to spike me. Still hit him. Still alive. Oh, the crowd hit him! Into the Fist of Fury! 220% and I still didn't die. Wow. I think this dude's name was Goat. The greatest of all time. He's probably like, dude, this cable was too easy. Just wait. Actually saved me. I mean, I had to spam a little bit here because of this. I was trying to get that combo. Forward area to cannonball. Counter. Sure, crouch tell all you want, dude. That's fine. Still gets hit by the cannonball. Counter. Oh. Dash is dead. Started to learn a little bit. Oh! Nope, not enough. Just a fury. That's very, very dangerous. It was getting very, very, very dangerous. Oh, into the Fist of Fury. Swallow your little crouch talk, goat, whoever you are. Fuck you. I win. Bitch. God, another snake player. Oof. Really gotta stop camping. Oh, there we go. Ooh, he hit his own bomb. Oh, into the Fist of Fury. Crown still hits him. I wanted to do another copter kill. I haven't done that in a while either. Oh, he got spiked. He got spiked. Counter? Oh, he got hit. Nope. Aw, too bad. Only my propeller is better. Okay, this dude just frickin' spams. Watch. Counter. That's why the meat fires are so dumb. How many times this guy's using that stupid thing? Fuck you, man. Oh, look at all the super armor. Right here. Fuck you. This is a good Samus fight. That's what you had to tell me. Plows with that charge shot. almost. He saved me. Not right now, but there's no way I can get out of that. Counter. Snipe? No. I think I only have one snipe this time. Counter again! Counter? I mean, it was over 200%. Come on. I thought I was gonna lose this match. Counter. Wait for it. Counter 10. How that was, that was amazing. Wow. I just had a feeling he was going to try to shoot that at me. I hate Boppa players. Counter. And again. Ow. Still counted. Oof. Oh, it should tell us the actual time. Right now it is 8:18 p.m. and where I'm at. Counter. though. Counter again. That's what helps me, like, some of these matches, it's just like... Oh! That was nice. Nice. He does not like the bounce. Alright. It's even now. Well, I have more of an advantage, though. Oh, I had a chance there too. Wow. Why did I keep this one? Counter? Yeah. Okay, that's why. Last one! Into the Fist of Fury. Counter. If he didn't hit me with that, he would have gotten back here. There. Ooh, that was lucky. Oh, yes. Nope. Oh! It's at least one on me, I don't remember. Maybe not. Coward dead! He was close to hitting that cannonball, too. Well, that's gonna do it for me, guys. I appreciate you guys watching some of these videos. And I'll have to come up with one by at least by the end of the month. feel free to like and subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you guys sometime soon. I'm out. Deuces.